Shalom, it's Tehila from the Kifar with our Hebrew word of the day. And today's word is behatzlacha. And behatzlacha means good luck. And our sentence with behatzlacha is behatzlacha chavera sheli, which means good luck, my friend. So behatzlacha is actually a combination of be, which means in or at, and hatzlacha is a feminine noun that means success. So it's sort of like much success, you know, the same meaning of good luck when you're wishing somebody good luck or success with something. Okay, so behatzlacha, chavera is a friend, specifically a female friend. Okay, it can also be like a friend that is a female or a girlfriend. Okay, it just depends on how you're using it. And the male version of this is chaver without the hey at the end. So chaver, a friend who's a male or a boyfriend, and chavera, a friend who is a female or a girlfriend. And sheli is my or mine, in this case my. So chavera sheli, my friend, referring to a female, or chaver sheli, my friend, referring to a male. In this example, it's female. So bahatzlacha chavera sheli, good luck, my friend. And that's all for today. Toda ala tzfia. Like and share this video, subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you for the next word of the day. Lehitraot.